to our very first coffee and oils vlog. We've been wanting to do this forever. We are at the Stir Crazy Bakery. I'm here with Bree. We are gonna meet up at different locations in the city and just talk about different essential oil topics, things that are interesting, things you guys wanna hear about. So this is the first episode. Today, I am going to have Bree do the smell that oil challenge.
Blind smell test.
Clearly I cannot talk today. Let me turn the camera around and get a good angle so that we can hang out with y'all, have some fun talking about essential oils over coffee.
So Bree's got her coffee right there.
I'm drinking some honorary tea because it's later in the evening in my Luke's mug, my new favorite thing. This is the blind smell test. I'm gonna link a video down below in the comments of a video that they did with their aunt, who is an incredible woman in Young Living and has a lot of knowledge. She is silver. Yeah, she's amazing. And I've learned a lot from her. And they did a test on her and she got so many right. She was awesome. She got blends right. She has set the bar high for us. So I have a little bag of oil. So blindfold. You can break it in for me. It's really comfy.
Okay. This is in public too. So
I know.
And you gotta give her
kudos. We're like real friends now.
I know.
I'm honored. It's going to look so much cuter on you. You'll see that in my Grand Canyon vlogs and be like, I wear it better.
I think this is my good side, though. At least I say that now I'm far away.
Okay, so she is ready to go.
I can't see anything.
Oh, gosh. Is it too tight? Are you okay?
No, it's fine.
All right, so I guess the way this works is I'll just start an oil and have her smell it, and we'll see if she can guess it. So this is the first one, guys. I'm going to show you. Obviously not her. I'll put the words down below on the screen. I think you're gonna get this one.
Oh my god, I better. Where's my nose?
There, you're right there.
Where's my nose? Okay, this is our scene.
Yes!
Okay.
I just had her use some of this earlier. It's an amazing blend, stands for respiratory care.
I've never used that one before.
Oh, I know. Well, you really haven't used it much. It's got all three different types of eucalyptus. This is an amazing blend. All right, let's get to another one here. You want to know if it's a single oil or a blend?
I'll ask you.
Okay.
I'm not sure.
There's the second one, guys. Tell me what you want to hint.
Mountain savory.
No.
Oh, okay.
Do you want a hint?
Hold on. I feel like my brain is like going on fire, like trying to figure it out.
It's a blend, I will tell you that. I can even tell you what
color it is. Is it energy?
Yes!
Oh my god!
I
didn't even use energy.
No way!
Oh my god.
Okay, see, I told you she would be amazing.
Shut up. That's amazing. Seriously, I just took.
How did you do that?
I took my best guess. I don't know.
She's awesome, guys.
I've been doing it for almost 2.5 years, so I guess I've come across them.
Absolutely.
I've smelled them all at convention.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
I'm talking to you with like I'm gesturing.
You're gesturing, it's amazing. Okay, I've got a third one for her. I think this one, she's gonna get this one.
Okay. Mal or two?
No. It's a single oil.
Oh,
it's not a
single?
Blend.
Wow.
Think about something that you would just really, really love.
Oh, frankincense.
Yeah. Yeah. Still got it. I mean, one wrong guess, but please. Okay, let's see. Oh, let's do another
one. This is fun.
It is cool. And you're rocking this.
I can't believe I got energy.
I can't believe you did. That's amazing.
Okay. Out of all of the 80 blends they sell.
Yeah. Yeah. And you didn't know that I had that one either.
No.
Okay. There you go. Number four.
Here's my nose.
You're right there. You're like right on it.
This doesn't smell like anything.
It's a blend.
It's a blend?
Uh-huh. It is kind of hard.
Hmm. What's it start with? No, wait, don't tell me.
There's two words. In the blend.
Two words?
Mm-hmm. Wait. In the title of the blend.
Hold on. Peace and calm?
Nope.
It has like a citrus. I don't know.
Do you want me to tell you what one of the oils is in it?
Okay.
Collagen. I'll tell you some of the oils. Ylang ylang, that's probably what you're smelling, that's citrus. There's cypress. There's cypress in it.
This is insane.
potato. This one has ylang ylang, helichrysum, marjoram, and cypress. The carrier oil is sesame oil. Has a green label. We talked about it last time we were all hanging out. We talked about a lot of oils. That's probably not a good hit.
Traumalize?
No, I don't know that one.
Oh, that's right. Okay. I don't know.
You don't know? Okay. You want to take your blindfold off? It's kind of hard. Well, and I have to remember that unless you use this one, I think it's hard because it doesn't smell very strong.
No, it doesn't at all.
Okay, do you want to do, let's do a couple more.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, don't end on that. I just have no idea.
I know. You're still 3 for 4. Come on. You're killing it. All right. I think you'll get this one.
That smells like
right? That's how I feel about it. You know it.
Is this mountain savory?
No. I did not bring it. She really wants to smell mountain savory. Mountain savory does not smell good. Let's be real.
I don't know,
cypress. It's a blend. It's in the premium starter kit. You've probably used it. I mean, what?
It's in the premium starter kit?
Yes, the new premium starter kit. It's a blend and it's one word. If I'm gonna tell you the system it supports, you'll get it if I tell you that.
No, hold on. It's one word and it's in the premium starter kit and it's a blend?
Yes.
Oh my god. I feel like I should get this one.
It's all right. I just thought you would get this one right away. Do you want to know some of the things in it?
Okay.
Peppermint, fennel, anise.
Peppermint? Oh, digest.
Yes.
Okay.
Such an old bottle that it was hard to peel back.
Wow.
There's a little bit of peppermint. But just so you guys know, this one's a hard one to guess. It has tarragon, ginger, peppermint, juniper, fennel, lemongrass, anise, and patchouli in it.
Yeah, when you said fennel, I was like,
that's all I can smell in this thing.
Yeah.
Alright, we gotta end with a couple I think you're gonna get.
Okay.
Okay, here we go.
Oh. Is it
no.
Valor?
No! How awesome is that you said it smelled like Valor?
Yeah.
We had a discussion that I think she does too, that Sacred Mountain smells like Valor.
Yeah, for sure.
All right, I'm gonna do one more, maybe two. Cause she's so good.
What?
Okay, I think
it was beginner's luck.
No, not at all.
This is,
you know it.
You know
it. I mean, I feel like if I give a hint, you'll just know.
Wait, no. Is this a single or
one? It's a single oil. Just think about it. Think about an oil you would love. I know you know
it. Is it in the premium starter kit?
Yes. It's in like almost everything. I think you smelled a lot of strong oils and I think it's a lot of probably blend together. It's in almost everything. It's a, you know, when in doubt, use this oil. It's probably
lavender.
Not, yes.
God, yes.
I didn't want to say this was Army Knife. Did you know?
Yeah.
All right. And then so then I have
like,
to
that was
one
of
more.
Those where it was like, I know what this is, and I can't think of the name.
Yep. Okay, I can't end on that, so I'm gonna have to give you one more.
This give me last a last like, really hard one, apparently.
No. This is the last. Oh, well, see, this kind of gives itself away.
Oh, deeply?
Yeah. I meant to preface that by saying that I caught some other roll-ons, and I didn't want you to.
I knew you had that one. Let's give you another one.
I should have given you the other one, and I didn't. I thought I had another roll-on with me, and now I don't.
I didn't even smell that one. That was cheating.
I know. Okay, here, one more. Okay. Let's see if you get it.
Oh, Alan's.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We have been on a good note.
Okay.
That's incredible to me how that one smells different. Yeah. I'm researching it right now to share it with you. It's going to be the first oil of scripture that I share in my series. Just a little tip there.
It smells kind of like a slightly burned hot chocolate.
What? No, I have to smell it.
Yeah. What do you think?
It smells light. It smells.
It doesn't smell heavy.
It's starting to smell sweeter again. It almost smells like a flower.
What?
But no,
I
should say
smell
it smells like a. It smells like a green plant. It smells like a. To me, it smells like a flower that doesn't have a real sweet scent to it. But then I smelled it the other time and went, it smells like plastic. Isn't that amazing? But I've noticed that this one changes, and Bree noticed that this one changed.
Yeah, it definitely changes.
Aloes is also known as sandalwood. All right, I think Bree did an amazing job.
That was kind of fun.
How did she get energy?
Fun.
You got energy. That
Dude,
was amazing.
I don't know. It just came to me. I don't even own this one.
I got it a long time ago, and I hated the smell. I didn't use it forever.
I think I smelled every oil they do. Like from Benjamin just buying them.
Yep. This has rosemary, juniper, nutmeg, clove, and black pepper.
This one is so distinct smelling. I think you memorize scents. I think you must.
Really?
Yeah, like blends. I mean, because like...
But some kind of blur together, because I wanted to bring for the test. Like, I have humility. I bought a couple of blends. I bought Awaken and Humility and White Angelica. And for a while, White Angelica and Humility smelled really similar. And then Awaken, like it was interesting that some profiles were similar, but you're right, some you just smell like. I will always watch, I'll do a test and I'll get digest wrong. But I think this one is like smells not pleasant. But when I smell it, I know the smell.
Yeah. Valor and Sacred Mountain, those seem just so similar. Mm-hmm. But
yeah, they do.
But they are, when you smell them together, they don't smell like the same thing.
First time I smelled Sacred Mountain, I was hanging out on Bree. She let me smell hers. And I'm obsessed with this. I love this. Like, I'm gonna order a 15 mil at some point.
Yeah, it's amazing. Here, should I see?
Yeah, so smell that. But then I noticed when I smelled Valor, that Valor next to it smells really sweet. And I normally feel like Valor smells like musk. It doesn't smell sweet to me. But now that I smell it, smell how sweet that smells after that. Maybe it doesn't to you, I don't know. That's what's so interesting. Maybe this is a good part of our conversation for this vlog, is that how everyone has a different impression of a scent, and how you can give the same oil blend to three different people and they're gonna get such different responses and such different reactions. Really fascinating, I think. This is so interesting because I feel like too that sometimes you gravitate to a specific oil. Sorry, I'm talking about a specific oil in a blend. Like I have realized, unfortunately for me, because this oil is so rare now and hard to get a hold of, I really gravitate to oil blends that have blue tansy in them. Valor has blue tansy, Peace and Calming, that's why it's out of stock, because that crop of harvest is in short supply. And I have noticed if there is a blend and it has blue tansy in it, I am going to gravitate to it like a moth to a flame, and it's going to smell really sweet to me.
That's not what I thought you were going to say. It's peachy.
Oh, how funny. That is hilarious. So that's one thing I guess I would ask you is, do you have a certain family of oils? Like, do you gravitate to floral or herbaceous or
tree?
You know, I pulled
Someone's watched Harry Potter lately.
Well, and also, I will direct you to a tag video in my videos just because I found this out from someone else. Natalie Brookhart did a essential oils tag a while ago and I took part in it. And one of the questions was, which family of oils do you gravitate to? And there was floral and citrus and herbaceous and like herbs and then like tree oils. I can't remember the families. There were different families. So if you, I'll find that video and link it down below because it was a while ago. But I never thought about the fact that there was a whole family of oils that were herbaceous. So like basil.
Yeah, I wouldn't have.
And thyme, and I don't gravitate to those at all.
No, I gravitate to tree oils. For
See,
sure.
I think a lot of people do though. Yeah. And I'm just now getting into that.
This one is one of my favorites. Sacred Mountain.
When you're talking about essential oils and you love them, you can talk until it gets
forever.
Dark.
You know? I literally could talk until forever.
Yeah. You really could.
Yeah.
So you guys, if you have any things you want to hear us talk about in these vlogs, let us know in the comments. We would love to hear it. Check out both of our vlogs. Bree's at rOILarts.com. I'm at allmannerofinspiration.com. Thanks so much for watching, you guys. We really appreciate it. It means a lot. Give us a thumbs up down below if you enjoyed the video. You don't like the thumbs down.
Oh, that's right. Thumbs up.
It's either thumbs up or nothing. Okay. And just let us know in the comments the kinds of things that you want to hear, the conversations you'd like to hear about essential oils. But thanks so much for watching, you guys, and keep attuned to the channel for more vlogs and more fun things.
Yeah. We're like a real TV show. And we'll see you next week.
Yes, absolutely. All right. Well, we'll be back with you guys soon with another video. Bye. These are. These are our outtakes.
Is it hot?
Hi, I'm over this camera now. I'm over here. Welcome to our very first coffee. What do we call it? Coffee and oils?
Oh my god, I have to have that. I think I was looking about like, maybe the lighting.
Coffee and
no, oil. Coffee.
Oil.
Oil.
What else? It's sitting there in a nice
You're welcome for that.
That's all for you. I know. I thought I wrote it down. That's why I was looking around. You know, I the life of an essential oiler.
Scratch that.
No, it sums up. Or, what did you call it? The blind smelling test. No, I keep calling it a test.
Let me tell you. Oil talk.
Coffee and oils? No. Oil and coffee talk? Oils and coffee talk? I don't know. Clearly, we're still working on it.
Coffee time.